looking for stories about the Black community and you don't want to wait until, oh, I don't know, February? Then check out Beyond Black History Month, the podcast that tells inclusive stories year-round. Like how today's labor movement is connected to the civil rights movement, and why Black neighborhoods keep getting hit with water crisis after water crisis.
We're still being charged for water that we can't use.
Listen and subscribe to Beyond Black History Month on the Odyssey app or wherever you get your podcasts from. Looking for stories about the Black community and you don't want to wait until, oh, I don't know, February? Then check out Beyond Black History Month, the podcast that tells inclusive stories year-round. Like how today's labor movement is connected to the civil rights movement, and why Black neighborhoods keep getting hit with water crisis after water crisis.
We're still being charged for water that we can't use.
Listen and subscribe to Beyond Black History Month on the Odyssey app or wherever you get your podcasts from.
Food critic, Twitter celebrity, former television news anchor, now the host of WCCO's Drive Time with DeRusha.
Hey, that's great.
He is the media kingpin who may or may not actually want to be doing these segments anymore, Mr. Jason DeRusha.
All right, we got to jump right in.
Let's go.
Let's go. 10th year of Song of the Summer. I guess I should have called Carter. But he's this is when he naps now.
He's a big timer.
Yeah, he's
big 9 time. To noon, no time for us.
No, he's napping, you know. So Dave has picked out, do you have 7 selections?
I have 7, yes, exactly okay. Right.
And we also want your feedback through a text or so. If you like this, if you have a suggestion, what is the song of the summer? I think we have a favorite. I think we have a significant favorite
okay.
Myself. But I, and I'll admit, la-di-da, this is really what you should say on over-the-air radio. I've now added XM Sirius recently. So wow. I haven't listened to KDWB as much this summer as others.
All right. So you're, this may be news to you, some of this.
Some of this, because I love me some Dave Ryan and KDWB.
Sure.
I do. This guy, he just heard Watermelon Sugar for
the first
time.
Yeah, I was listening to that on my way in. That's astonishing. That song was everywhere. And I don't want to get people kind of too caught off guard, but the song is really not about watermelon juice.
Yes.
Just which is delicious. And what am I talking about? That's up to you.
I was going
to
say which?
Yes.
This is the shocking jock talk, right. The shock radio you get in the afternoon.
Yeah.
All right, here's number 1. Let's go, Dave Harrigan.
All right, we will kick off Song of the Summer with First Class from Jack Harlow.
I've been a throw up the sex in a and I can put you in. I can put you in.
You gotta sing along, right?
Yeah, oh yeah.
Do you have to?
I've been a throw up the sex in a
That's the best part right there.
All right. Now, I'm familiar with this tune.
Yes.
I like it.
I like it, too.
I like it. Is it automatically Song of the Summer, though, versus we could hear this all the time?
This doesn't have the over-the-top joy that I associate with Song of the Summer. So it's a no for me.
I thought he was going to say about me, the over-the-top joy. When I think of you, it's over-the-top joy. I don't think so. Even though I'm familiar, when that comes on, I listen. You, yep. Mr. Hates Pop Music.
Have you ever heard this song?
No chance.
Yeah, about 3 hours ago.
Yeah.
when you found it.
I thought that song is absolute trash. That's why I do not believe that this song is.
Whoa!
Song.
Wow.
Absolutely.
You are usually like a Canon and D kind of fan.
Oh,
or?
Give me some Paco Bell, baby. Yeah. Johan.
All right.
Okay. Number 2, who do we have?
We have your guy, Harry Styles, As It Was.
Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. I want you to hold out the palm of your hand. Why don't we leave it at that?
Okay. I am willing to spoon with Harry Styles. That's
sure.
How much, that's
yep.
How much I love him.
Yep.
I like the song. Maybe I, Jason, too much am comparing it to Watermelon Sugar. but it's a like, yeah. It's not a love for Song of the Summer.
I am a believer in term limits when it comes to Song of the Summer, and because Watermelon Sugar was
the winner.
Yeah, I mean, we can't do this again.
Can't go Harry back to back.
No.
Really?
Term limits.
Wow.
Holy cow. Well, you wouldn't say that about Beyonce.
You're normally age limits. You're an age.
I have an age.
Is Harry too old for you now?
I do have another ages topic on that. We're going to talk about the partying prime minister in Drive Time.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah, baby.
Who I love.
I love her. Can we just briefly mention that? She's at a party. She's dancing.
Yeah.
She's having fun. And so that people, opponents, say she needs to be drug tested. Honestly.
Yeah.
Like,
yeah.
We don't think Barack and Michelle were having some great parties, or Jack Kennedy, God knows what.
Back in the day, before everybody was putting everything on TikTok and Snapchat. Now, you know, get over it is what I say. Like, people have fun. Lighten up.
How old are the people who automatically see somebody dancing and having fun saying, they must be on drugs?
It looks like she's on the wacky weed, I bet. My goodness.
All right, so Jason has now added, you cannot win back to back.
It's a no. Okay, number three.
Number three, let's go.
Let's go to Future, Drake, Thames. The song is Wait For You.
Early in the morning, late at night. It don't even matter what time it is. I will wait for you. President Rollin, RM, wait. Whenever I find time, it's okay. You pray for my demons, girl, I got you.
That's hard. I like this one best of the three.
Yes, agreed. Agreed. So far, it's been a mellow summer.
Yeah.
A little mellow.
I was thinking this because the last week I thought, we got to do this.
Yeah.
And so my KD listening has been higher.
Trying to sample.
Right. I wasn't dazzled.
No. It's not a great summer for Song of the Summer. We have better choices, I think.
Oh, we do. We're going to get. Let's pause because nobody runs clock management better than this show. You know, so we're going to pause on time. Don't forget, Jason is on 3 to 6. Song of the Summer. We continue with Drive Time and myself here on CCO. You won't break my soul.
Beyonce, Break My Soul, fellas. Fourth entrance for Song of the Summer. How are we feeling about it?
I should mention to you that Jason is brought to you by Loaves and Fishes.
They love Beyonce.
Helping feed Minnesotans in need. I like it. I'm shocked what a disaster this album has been in sales. Have you read about this? It's done nothing.
It's interesting.
For her standards.
Yes. Right. Yeah, and it's a good album.
I've listened to a number of songs.
I think we've crossed the threshold where people just stream it. You just stream it,
yep,
that's it.
Right.
No one's buying anything.
Okay, what did you think of that one?
That song? It would be number one of the four we've heard. It doesn't quite scream, let's be at Big Island going crazy.
You see, I'm glad you said that because I was going to say, where do we think Song of the Summer? To me, it's Cowboy Jack's Downtown Minneapolis.
Yep.
It's Big Island. Where else, Harrigan, when you're hanging out with the youngsters? Because
it's
a man who doesn't like to talk to people and you're frugal and you've heard of none of these songs.
Yeah, I don't know. Playing at the park out of the boombox? If people still do that? Playing some sand volleyball. Uh-huh. They got the boom box over there.
1978, they did.
Yeah. You should probably play another song.
Yeah. I think that's a good idea. Like, I'm going to play the one you requested then, Jason, because I know you love it.
I mean, it already sounds like a great song. Right away. Is that
o'clock? Yeah, what time is it?
Good.
I've been through 7:30? A lot,
uh-huh.
but
I'm still flirty.
Okay.
Everybody back up in the building. It's been a minute. Tell
I'm sorry, this is it.
Cause I'm about to get into my feelings.
Play more.
How you feeling?
I love it.
How you feel right now?
I know if you know this. She's one of us. That's what I've heard. Hasn't been reported. All right, it's Lizzo. First time I heard it, I thought this is our winner. Am I going too fast in saying this will be this show's song of the summer?
I mean, my metric, I should have consulted, and I will when we play
the boys?
Next one. But, well, yep, Seth and Sam are number one.
Yep.
And number two is, like, what's going to be the Channel 4 song they play?
Oh, yeah.
And then by the end of the fair, everyone will hate the song. But because you will hear it on every newscast.
Oh,
every, yeah.
Is this when you'll be a special correspondent? Are you doing some
I work? Was invited to come beyond their 4 o'clock show at the fair.
Hello. You've got your show.
I had to inform them that that's when I'm on. So that's something. I left the
that's
station.
That's the impact you made.
They don't even know when I'm on the air over here. They're like, could you be on at 4? I'm like, no.
No.
No, I can't.
No, 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 no.
But, you know, flattered, nice to be asked.
Yes. Well, kind of. I mean, not really flattered if they ask you right in the heart of your show. I mean, one thing, hey, before your show, could we record some things? Could you do some features?
I offered that. That's still in negotiation.
They're thinking.
We'll see.
That's a no, right, Dave? It's next. It's a week from today.
This way, if they asked me once, they can say, technically, we did what we said we would do,
yeah.
And then they can take me off the payroll.
Hearing, by the way, it's $150,000 he's getting. Yeah. This is a special question.
<Minimum. laughs>
All right, number six.
Let's get some big energy.
Hey, Dave. Cheek, I could be a fantasy. I could tell you got big energy. It ain't too many of them that can handle me, but I might let you try it out the Hennessy. Make them sing to this thing like a melody.
Okay, I like it.
Lotto.
Yep. You don't love it.
No, I like this a lot.
Yeah.
I like it a lot. I feel I'm afraid to say that I'm concerned that Lizzo has become like an AI machine that puts inspirational body positivity into it and just belches out generic songs. I'm concerned that that's what's become of Lizzo.
So you only want to hear
negativity,
you only want to hear songs from fit people.
Yep.
And they sound like Julie Andrews. That's what I heard.
Right. Yep. Yeah, Mr. Livia.
Yeah. Okay. That's his new thing. He loses 50 pounds. I only want to talk to people who are also down 25 pounds. In fact, don't listen to my show unless you're walking right now.
Wow.
Yeah. All right. Last one.
Young Gravy, Betty.
Hey, what's your baby mama at the crib and blow her back out? Shorty Filipino and she call me Manny Pacquiao. Alley oop without the hoop, they call me Jerry Stackhouse. Dazing out in public, but your
back
mama made me snap out.
I like it.
Get the dog, got the morning routine. Wake up bright and early to some brand new cream.
It's very big on TikTok, but wait, here comes the payoff.
Cheese now, that's poutine. Gravy coming hot like I'm hopping off the griddle. Pull up on a kid if you're trying to get belittled. All the mamas love me now, I think I'm being brittle. Flex the rainbow, bang it like some Skittles.
Oh, man, this is a great – I've not
heard
this song. This is a great song.
Now, I sent you an exact time.
Well, you sent me that hook, and then I was
and
like –
the hook.
I needed to get more of the flavor of the real song. You gave me the bridge.
Okay. It's near the end. But you hear the bridge is what you see and hear on TikTok all the time. There's sort of a genre of video of young women trying to get – Young Gravy, who this is by,
yep.
Interested in their hot moms. It's a very strange genre of TikTok, but very funny.
Whoa.
And, yeah.
I might have to, we're going to push a minute.
I know you are.
We'll push a minute.
So that's my pick. That's mine, Young Gravy.
And I'm so tempted because I love that song a lot.
But the Lizzo song is good.
I got to go Lizzo. I think we have a split. Harrigan? Do you want to be the person to decide?
Break the tie?
I wish my name was Young Gravy, too,
yes.
By the way. I mean, that's a great name.
Because I was kind of leaning towards Lotto, I got to be honest.
All right. That's a good one, too.
Oh, man. Right. The masses. That's our show. We're a part of the constituents. Dave and I are more accepting than Jason. Jason wants you fatties not to leave.
That's right. 3 to 6, thin people only.
Exactly. Thank you, sir. Another successful song of the summer. Jason is back at 3 o'clock. Linda's construction time check. Hey, it's 1:58. Time to invest in energy-efficient Marvin windows. Sully, and what's going on with CVS, Walgreens, and opioids, and a lot of money. All that's coming up after CBS and Lower Oaks right here on CCO.
Looking for stories about the Black community and you don't want to wait until, oh, I don't know, February? Then check out Beyond Black History Month, the podcast that tells inclusive stories year-round. Like how today's labor movement is connected to the civil rights movement and why Black neighborhoods keep getting hit with water crisis after water crisis.
We're still being charged for water that we can't use.
Listen and subscribe to Beyond Black History Month on the Odyssey app or wherever you get your podcasts from. Looking for stories about the Black community and you don't want to wait until, oh, I don't know, February? Then check out Beyond Black History Month, the podcast that tells inclusive stories year-round. Like how today's labor movement is connected to the civil rights movement and why Black neighborhoods keep getting hit with water crisis after water crisis.
We're still being charged for water that we can't use.
Listen and subscribe to Beyond Black History Month on the Odyssey app or wherever you get your podcasts from. Looking for stories about the Black community and you don't want to wait until, oh, I don't know, February? Then check out Beyond Black History Month, the podcast that tells inclusive stories year-round. Like how today's labor movement is connected to the civil rights movement and why Black neighborhoods keep getting hit with water crisis after water crisis.
We're still being charged for water that we can't use.
Listen and subscribe to Beyond Black History Month on the Odyssey app or wherever you get your podcasts from.